Marcus, it's Hank. I need your help.
What's the problem?
I can't tell you over the phone, but I haven't encountered anything like this before.
Got it. They'll be at your location in 3 days.
Okay, thank you. And be careful. Richards.
Detective Hank Richards. We don't have time. You must go across the graveyard and fields towards the farms. There must be fewer of these creatures there. Keep the rifle.
You are not coming with us?
No. I need to find someone at the hotel.
Where are you, Cross? Look at what you've done, you sick son of a bitch!
You'll answer for this. I'll get you. Who could have done this?
You're alive! Who are you?
Detective Hank Richards. I'm looking for Howard Cross, the owner of this hotel. How are you still alive?
David told me I'll be safe here and gave me some ammo just in case.
David?
He was an administrator of the hotel, but disappeared a couple of days ago. Said he needed to grab something and would come back for me. I'm going crazy here from all the screaming and inhuman growls.
Do you know where Cross is?
No. I've only seen him a couple of times in all the time I've worked here.
What were you doing here?
I brought people to the hotel and entertained them.
I haven't seen a single happy face here.
I can't stay here any longer. I don't have food and...
I can't evacuate you now. If you sneak, they might not notice you. Go barefoot. Get to the farms. There, you will find other survivors. You got it?
I'm scared, but I have no choice. Good luck.
Thank you. Thank you.